I blew it. There's no other way to say it. I completely blew my last chance. I'm sad to have disappointed people. Like, you know, all through school, I was disappointed in my teachers, and I feel like that's the same here. The judges who saw so much potential.
Now the judges must complete their toughest task of all, break the news to the contestants. For those who don't hear their name called, their dream ends today. And so the moment has finally come for the girls to learn their fate.
As you know, only six of you out of everybody standing here can go through to home visits. And let me tell you, it was tough. Really, really tough. The first to go through to the home visits is Vendulka Wichita.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry?
I don't know. I didn't even know why I was crying. It's a good thing. I just...
You're in the final 24.
The second person we're going to take through is... Bella Hunter. Young girl, just hold
tight. It's the final 24.
I'm so happy I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
The next under 25 girl going through to judges' homes is Angel.
Mom.
Yeah.
I made it through to the top six. I needed to hear her voice.
The next girl to make it through to the final 24 is Cheyenne Hawk.
Thank you. This feeling probably compares to like Christmas, my birthday, Easter. It's probably maybe even better than all that.
Well, girls, there's 11 of you left. Two of you can go through. And the next one to make it through to home visits is Morgan Sheather.
It's been a big dream for you for a long time, hasn't it?
A very long time.
Yeah.
Ladies, there's only one more spot left. And that spot goes to... Bella Ferrero. Well done.
I must have done something because they have such faith in me to put me through, I think. I can't explain to you what I feel right now. Like, I can't put into words.
It's heartbreaking. Just when I was starting to feel confident, knocked back down.